Soon after Hurricane Katrina, the Department of Anthropology at the University of Southern Mississippi received a call to help recover human remains found in Biloxi.
It was exposed after Hurricane Katrina. It had been under the Moran Art Studio, which is right by the Biloxi Lighthouse.
When Dr. Danforth took a team to work on the excavation, the group soon discovered the site had been a French colonial cemetery, dating back almost 300 years to when Biloxi was a staging site, attracting a number of European settlers.
Biloxi was just a lot of times forgotten about, and so by doing this project, we're able to shed light on that very critical period in the development of the Louisiana colony history.
Over the course of the next 7 years, researchers from Southern Miss and other partner organizations recovered the skeletal remains of 32 people from around 1720.
Learning about the French was a wonderful experience, where it was so different from what had happened with the Spanish. And it brought in all new perspectives on the colonialization process that I hadn't been aware of.
And those new perspectives had an even greater impact on the students who worked on the project.
When they see that they can apply the skills that they've learned in class to an actual setting and start to answer questions from history or wherever it might be, the excitement that comes in that this is really real, that this is something that I've learned has value, you start to see the spark in their faces, and that's wonderful.
After collecting data, the bodies were reburied near the original cemetery location and culminated with a reinterment ceremony in 2013. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essery.